going to be like a grand to do what he wants to do. And he's got to run piping and all this, and he wants to buy his own thing.
Oh, my God!
You okay?
Oh my God, what are you doing here?
How long are you home for?
Do you miss me?
Oh my God, I can't even believe you're here.
Do you miss me?
That's it for that day. She's going to be home. Oh my
God. You know,
did I play it off well?
I knew something was up because Kyle said something. Did you really talk to Kyle? Does Kyle know you're here?
I don't know. I didn't talk to Kyle. I really didn't talk to him.
Did you know he was coming home?
I did.
I sure did.
Still not here.
No, she was here. She walked by. She just had to go get her stuff.
They were outside.
Daddy, should I go look at the fish?
Yeah, they were.
You can go look at the fish, but don't go any further than the fish, okay? Well, I had a couple things I wanted to do with you guys real quick.
I know. 190 days.
Stop. I love you. Stop right there. Close your eyes. I'm serious. Keep them closed. I've got a lovely surprise for you. Keep them closed. Keep them closed.
Hey, Mom.
Guess who's headed to Miramar?
Really?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
I'm here.
Well, I don't know. That's the only reason you're here?
Yeah, it's the only reason I couldn't leave.
You're here.
She's won a medal on vault at European Championships for 5 straight years, including 3 goals, but she's looked great. Better than we've ever seen her.
You're making me cry.
She's very powerful. Really excels on the big events, on the floor exercise, and on the vault. Here comes our second vault. Struggled at the world on this.
But come here, tell me you're coming home.
I could surprise you, though.
Well, you saw me, I ate a cookie. I didn't eat brownie.
Yeah!
Was it Mom?
Yeah, she's smiling and like, she's like that.
Really? Who else do you think might have ate it?
Yeah. Hey, you're back!
You're not honest.
Such giggles.
Oh, I missed you.
Missed you too.
I love you. Thank you for the brownie.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry I didn't ask before I ate it.
No, it's okay. We were protecting it by them and mom and stuff.
Oh.
And saving the first bite for you.
I wanted to make this birthday a really, really special birthday for you. I wanted to give you a gift that is literally from me. And when I go out and get my gift, I think it will make you smile. I think you will like it.
And,
he is in the military.
Casey's going to FaceTime me, and he couldn't be here. But if he could, I know he wants to be. So the kids, y'all going to sing? Want to sing happy birthday to you.
Ready?
Y'all ready? One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you.
Whip it, whip it.
Happy birthday!
Sorry, Mom!
Why do you feel like that about me? Why are you gonna miss me? Why are you gonna miss me?
Mom, mommy, look at the new surfboard. Look at the new military.
Mama, I bought your gift.
He bought your gift. Ma, it's in the surfboard. It's a new surfboard. A new surfboard. Look at it. It's military.
No.
Yes, Mom, open it. It's beautiful. Ma, your boogie board's in there too. Ma, your boogie board's in there too.
And then see how she treats me. And then she treats me bad. And I have no, I mean, no before. But why she hated me so much?
Did you hear what did you say?
You're not brown enough.
I'm too brown.
Okay, Ma, you gotta let it go soon. Mommy, remember we were just talking about him yesterday?
Hey, brought me something. I'm away from Korea. Hey! Okay,
come here.
Come here. I like that about this.
You guys are so tall.
You should step on her other foot. Look at it. Why are you hurting my girl? You better get a little.
Well, that's about the smoothest reaction you can get.
Like, you better not be hurting my girl.
Now ain't that a homecoming?
That sounds like a little. That sounds like a little kitten.
I think you better give her another hug.
Damn. Cry baby.
That's a reaction that I'm.
No, she was here. She walked by. She just had to go get her stuff.
They were outside.
Daddy, should I go look at the fish?
Yeah, they were outside.
You can go look at the fish, but don't go any further than the fish, okay?
Daddy, why
would
you pick the fish?
Well, I had a couple things I wanted to do with you guys real quick.
Stop. I love you. Stop right there. Close your eyes. Keep them. No, I'm serious. Keep them closed. I've got a lovely surprise for you. Keep them closed. Keep them closed.
Hey, Mom.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
And guess who's headed to Miramar?
Really?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
I'm here.
Well, I don't know. That's the only reason you're here?
Yeah, it's only reason I couldn't leave.
It's gonna be like a grand to do what he wants to do. And he's got to run piping and all this, and he wants to buy his own thing.
Oh my god!
I really didn't talk
to him. Did you know he was coming home?
I did.
I sure did.